Daryl, can you go in here with lots of light drops, please? Where are they?
You might have a rock.
Lights on now.
What's that light on? It's all out.
Rock and roll!
Bloody hell!
On behalf of the roadies, I'd just like to say, BAAAAAAAH!
Look, we have been healing it, especially myself.
Fuck you!
Oh, my dad!
Jesus! What the hell?
Oh, it's too dark! Hang on! Oh, no!
Stand over near June and Ace, and I'll get you all together.
Oh! Oh no!
Hey, I've got
to get
the gloves on.
Are
you filming me?
Oh,
the boy! Thanks for the
blood, yeah? Andrew?
I've got to
be
sitting on the sand.
No,
yeah!
Wait. I
want to
do it myself, wait.
Fair enough.
Oh, something shocking.
My character's
fucked. No comments, I can't.
Fox, don't get into my personality.
Ooh,
yeah!
Calls back,
shop of
calls. We're
going to
open, we're
going to
reach for a
sign
called
Free H.J.
We're
locked
away.
What do you mean?
Hey, man,
you're
the agent.
Yeah. What's up?
Looking
for a little
Gary.
This
shades
on
it.
Dropping has got absolutely nothing to do with it.
Anytime you like.
Here we go. Start asking questions.
Yeah, cool. No, I'm not asking questions. You're talking about Benalla.
Oh, Benalla is such a nice hero.
What a
dumb.
What
a guy.
Right, we'd like to welcome you all to Benalla. What have you got?
It's great to be here in Benalla.
Mr. Alfred's going to ask you some questions.
They came so American.
Alfred's on the American.
Right, we'd like to welcome Mr. Benalla. Very first time. What have you got to say for yourself?
Good introduction.
Well done, Alfred.
We are going to rip the town apart. Yes. Completely. Yeah. Completely.
This is going to be a big night for rock and roll.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Frilly wants us
today. Come on, guys.
That's not his question. Yes, well, what's your next question?
He's going to whip us here.
He's very sadistic, doesn't he? The forthcoming album, Lick It Up. Well, that boy is going to leave the band.
He's left.
It's gone. He's going to be replaced by Vinnie Vincent.
He has been replaced by Vinnie
And the new album is released without makeup, which is a stinker.
The album after that's going to be called Suck It Up.
Gerald Balls to Suck It Up.
And from now on, nothing but heavy. Yep. Nothing but good old rock and roll.
Stopping. Monster. Breaking. Yes, Albert, any questions?
How does it feel to be playing with one horse tag in town?
What was that?
Well, we finished the Madison Square Garden, you know. It makes a good change because, you know, we can get more involved.
You get closer to the people. Closer to the
people.
Yeah. This guy's not as far. We're going to be all going, and everyone's going to enjoy the show.
You're going to see it.
Here on this station.
I'm going to get everyone to really get into it.
What's the date today?
8th.
The 8th of October.
1983.
10 years into Kiss history.
And this is the last Kiss Glenn's gig.
The very last Kiss Glenn's gig.
Yep.
And his guitar went out of tune at rehearsal, so he's pretty worried about that.
No, he's gonna come. He's gonna
come. Jeff's come. Jeff's got a camera.
Hang on, I'll go get those guys.
Go get Jeff. He's got his big camera.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you want for more, we need a much rowdier response than that.
Thank you. now it's one of the...